We're a hospitality company. We've got tens of millions of people staying at our properties every single year. The New York Times is absolute fake news. All they want to do is take down my father. And you know what's really interesting about the New York Times? I'm glad you mentioned them. Every single day, starting literally the morning of the debate, they've dropped some story that they've been sitting on for literally the last 6 months or year or 2 years to try and influence the election. It's horrible. I mean, you know, the media is gone in this country. The media is gone in this country. I mean, even when I hear the tone of this conversation, the media has become the activist arm for the Democratic Party.
Eric,
nothing's fair.
Eric.